You know the old line, I came to Aspen to ski, and when I saw what summer was like, I stayed. I came out in December of 2005 for my first visit to Aspen. It was about 0 degrees, and I don't ski. And when I saw springtime going into summer and the aspen leaves coming out, I just thought, I will never leave this place. There's a commitment to everything Aspen stands for, body, mind, spirit. Those are very deep things, and the commitment of people who make their homes in Aspen or make their lives in Aspen, commitment to body, mind, spirit is a very real thing. The McDowell Colony is a retreat for creative people in Peterborough, New Hampshire, composers, visual artists, and writers. It sits on a hill above the little town of Peterborough, which is a picturesque New England town, and there's a graveyard. People who are there working on their symphonies or their films or their paintings very often go and sit there. One such person was Thornton Wilder, who actually had the inspiration for the former people of Peterborough looking down at the town and observing it, and he would sit there night after night, and that's where he wrote our town. I think Aspen means a commitment to living a beautiful and very full life, and one can do that here.